The JES1072SHSS is a budget-friendly countertop microwave that's perfect for anyone looking for a compact, no-frills option. With its 0.6 cubic feet of internal space, it's one of the smallest microwaves on the market, making it an ideal choice for kitchens where counter space is limited, like in apartments or dorm rooms. One thing to keep in mind is that this model only offers 700 watts of power. While that might seem a bit underwhelming compared to other microwaves in the same category, it's still perfectly functional for heating up leftovers, making popcorn, or cooking simple meals. However, if you're looking for speed, this microwave won't be the quickest to get the job done. Expect slightly longer cooking times compared to higher wattage models. One feature that some users will appreciate is the ability to mute the control sounds. This can be a great option for people who use their microwave early in the morning or late at night and don't want to disturb others in the house. Another plus is the variety of colors available, allowing you to choose the one that best fits your kitchen's aesthetic. It may not have some of the fancier features you'd find in more expensive microwaves, such as a steam sensor, but if you're looking for a straightforward, compact microwave, the JES1072SHSS is worth considering. In terms of design, it's sleek and simple, with an intuitive control panel that's easy to use. Whether you're new to using microwaves or just want something that doesn't overcomplicate things, you'll find the interface simple to navigate. The small size does come with some limitations when it comes to what you can fit inside. Large plates or bowls may not work in this microwave, so it's better suited for smaller portions. Overall, if you need a basic microwave that won't break the bank and fits in smaller spaces, the JES1072SHSS is a solid option. It may not be the most powerful or feature-rich microwave out there, but for the price and size, it gets the job done.
Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.